Tells you that
now we're going to have a little steam. If you listen to the chuff at the other end.
Listen.
There you go.
Keep using it.
The only trouble is that's 140 foot of rod on the end of
it. Yeah, take some room.
Just a tad, yeah.
Holy poop.
Farmer's just pulled the slack back, otherwise it blows the whistle again because of the curve. It's a 140 foot long bit of string.
Yeah. Because once you're on the bend,
that's it. Yeah, it all goes tight. Yeah. Let's slow down a little bit, otherwise you're going to get an awful whack off this.
What's the man going to do?
He's going to stop the train. No, he's not.
There's the signal. The signal says we're doing well. That's a lovely old firebox.
Morris has found the cab, he's just not putting it in because it keeps coming out.
Get us into the platform.
Is that the platform? Are we going into...
And then I've got one of these as well to warn the passengers because the whistle was at the far end. I've got one of these.
Big bell.
It is a big bell, it's about that big.
Can you hear that big bell?
You have a look when you get out the end, you see it.
Right. Oh, this is good, isn't it? Hello. Yeah.
I'm aiming for the end of the Red Sea. You'll see the Red Seat in a second.
There he is, the end of the Red Seat.
That's where I'm aiming for.
That's it.
That way I know the chimney at the other end doesn't come inside the woodwork.
All right.